follows me all over town, and every time I turn around, he's standing there at a respectful distance. He's arranging my underwear drawer by dumping it out on the floor. When I'm brushing my teeth, I don't need his assistance. No, no, no. Well, the story is old. It's a 70s sitcom cliche. He says he's in my debt, but I wish he'd forget. He'll do anything for me, anything but go away.